Testing, 1, 2, 3, you good?
Yes.
We're gonna try the seaweed in there along with some frozen food. And then I was also in there with the two large nets just to see if I can catch a fish that just wasn't looking with the bad eye.
She might have squirted some frozen food from the bottle by those nets. They may go right in there.